Everyone, welcome to Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. Thank you all for listening. An elder statesman, Chief Emmanuel Iwayahun, has once more spoken. This time around, he decided to speak as it regards to the high level of insecurity in the Southeast region and the newly formed Ebube Agu security outfit in the region. Chief Iwayahun started by making it known that it is really important for the IPOPs, ESN, and the newly formed Ebube Agu security outfit to collaborate so as to achieve a meaningful result in the Southeast region. According to the report, Chief Iwayahun made this known as when he was speaking with their reporter in Owerri, the capital of Imo State. He further made it known that it is very important for Ebube Agu Security Network to share information with the Southwest and South-South and also gather information so as to tackle insecurity in the Southeast region. Going forward, he urged people to start defending themselves. He also made it known that we have customs in Nigeria, yet weapons are being smuggled into the country. He then stated that he is even scared that we may wake up one morning and notice that we don't have a country called ours. This is really a worrisome one indeed. The federal government should try and wake up and do something so as to bring all these issues of insecurity to an end. Just like Iwayahun has said, if something is not done, we may wake up one morning and notice that there is nothing like Nigeria again. He said, from the way things are going, I'm afraid that we may wake up one morning and discover that we have no country called ours because the situation is gradually getting out of hand. So guys, let's know your own view concerning what Iwayahun, Chief Emmanuel Iwayahun, is saying concerning the insecurity state in this country, the way it's getting worse. And don't also forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you all for listening.